Philly.
Huh? Oh my.
I love Philly.
How far back you guys want to go in this city? Y'all want to go to Nutshell Pass or further back than that for a little bit?
You gotta tell him. I can hear everybody's suggestions. I can hear all of them.
All right, check it out, y'all. This is a story about a little girl I used to know. Who's about to do the remix for you, year 3000? Check it out. Try to keep up. Lucifer 7, I'm more ahead of blue rest. City born into this world with no knowledge and no regrets. She had a PC, yellow church, that she do on the street. The many faces of the family and stuff was a Jew. Man, but Joshua, Ace, hand bully up the block. He took her milk money at the morning bus stop. And there was Mrs. Crabtree in a pool. Always gave a wave and holler on her when we came down to the big parlor. And she drew men, women, kids, sunsets, clouds.
And she drew
skyscrapers, roots, stairs, city's house. Said hello to Patrick, by the actor, watch her pass the time attached to line the concrete, but she would only smile. All the other children living in her hair building ran around our tyrant, soaking up the open fire hydrants. They would say, hey Lucy, when it comes up double nuts, she would pause, look, grin, and say,
I'm busy, thank you much.
Well, well, 1 year passed, and believe it or not, she covered every last inch of the entire sidewalk, and she stopped. Lucy, are you giving in today? She said, I'm not giving in, I'm finished, and walked away. Goes 1, 2, 3, say ABC. Goes 1, 2, 3,
say ABC.
Goes 1, 2, 3,
say ABC.
Goes 1, 2, 3,
say
was 37, an introverted somewhat. Basement apartment in the same building she grew up in. Traded in a blue barrette for long locks, held up with a clip. Traded in a yellow soap for charcoal stick.
And she drew.
Who bothered you would come to sweep the porch?
And she drew.
The mailman delivered every day at four. Had very little contact with the folks outside a cubicle day, but found it suitable. And she liked that there was. She had a fan now.
Rico,
simple enough.
Perfect.
Did only see each other once or twice a week on purpose. Appreciated space, so Rico was an artist too. They connect on Saturday, she said the pictures they drew. Knew every month, so she did a knock upon the front door. Just one of the neighbors. Act the night, so she was a strange girl, really. Hey Lucy, wanna join me for some lunch? She would smile and say, I'm busy, thank you much. But they would make a weird face the second the door shut. The brother tell her friends how truly crazy Lucy was. And Lucy knew what people thought, but they didn't care. But I spread the rumors through the street, she made another masterpiece. It goes 1, 2, 3,
say ABC.
It goes 1, 2, 3,
say ABC.
It goes 1, 2, 3,
say ABC.
Was 87 upon her deathbed at the senior home where she had previously checked in. Traded in the locks and glimmer and headrest. Traded in the charcoal sticks for upgrades. It had to happen as she drew no more. Just sat and watched her go on. Had a television in the room that she never turned on. Picked up a light sports pictures on the wall. Sat and smiled and looked each one over just to laugh at it all. Ringo, we had passed 5 years back. So the visiting hours rolled in a big flock of nothing. Never spoken much to her. The spinning of her life until the day she moved forward with the pulled the nurse aside. She said, look, I never had a dream in my life. A dream is what you wanted. It was that I ever pursued. I knew what I wanted and did it till I was done. I've been the dream that I wanted to be. She said, well, the nurse jumped back. Never heard Lucy even talk special words like that. Walked over to the door, pulled her gloves behind. And Lucy blew a kiss to each one for Lucy's
head.
1, 2, 3,
say ABC.
Goes 1, 2, 3,
say ABC.
Goes 1, 2, 3,
say ABC.
Hold on, bitch, we'll stick us the fuck out of here like this. Make noise for Wiz, y'all.